Yes, indeed. It's Dave. I'm at Bobo's in Reno, where everybody buys their patio furniture. And now it's ski season and snowboards and all your accessories. Bobo's on Moana. I love them. And they love me. Anyway, hey, I'm with Kayla. This is Kayla from
Hello.
Mint Cannabis Dispensary. And I'm not a customer, but I'm curious. I want to hear all about it.
Yes.
Now, absolutely. You got a couple of locations, right?
Yes.
Cannabis Dispensary.
Yes. So we just opened our new location on Lemon Drive about 2 weeks ago. Our grand opening party was September 7th.
And we had a cannabis dispensary. I bet that's a party.
Great turnout, yeah. Bunch of vendors, people answering questions. We had some good giveaways, goodies, freebies, and then it was great for people to see how the new layout is compared to our downtown store, which has been open for about a year and a half now.
Now, this industry fascinates me. I'm not a cannabis customer, maybe back in high school, but
get over there.
So who is the customer? Who's coming in and what is in there? Tell me about the products.
I would say the most common thing I hear are people coming in saying, I've been waiting for this my entire life. You know, I never thought I would see this day. So it's great. We see all walks of life. We see people from around the country. We see people from out of the country. We older, younger people who are looking for products without THC, products with a little bit of both. So we have everything from edibles, tinctures. We can supply you with your needs. We even have fun stuff to bake with, which is, you know, you can get very creative very quickly.
Now, there are also medicinal values.
Yeah,
so recreational versus medicinal. Talk about that.
So you have your folks who come in who have medical cards, which you know, you can easily access online, or we do have places around town and doctors that you can reach out to. But you save a 10% tax, but we can sell almost any product from a medical patient. We can sell it to a recreational patient as well. Some higher doses in the THC edibles are a very large difference.
So now, two locations total.
Yes.
Where's the first one?
That one's located on 132 East 2nd Street, right across the street from the Reno Aces Stadium. Really awesome for foot traffic, people who are traveling out of town. The casinos are right by, so really nice location, very, very easy to get to.
So maybe you visit before going to the ball game.
Yes, very common. Very big rush before the game and after the game. And a lot of people, like I said, from out of town who, oh my gosh, I didn't know it was, you know, 200 feet away from me to walk to. I've never been to something like this before.
Now, very briefly, let's talk about the tax benefits for Nevada. I mean, there's a lot of money coming in.
Yeah, we've seen millions of dollars of revenue going to the schools, which is great. We also put it back into the community, and we always try to strive to, you know, anytime we can do lower prices or anything we can do for anybody or the community, we do a lot of community cleanups, everything like that.
That's awesome. Mint Cannabis Dispensary. I'm Dave. Thank you so much, Kayla.
Thank you.
See you next time.